Paleontologists with the Denver Museum of Nature and Science are excited about a potential discovery in Highlands Ranch. Museum officials say some fossils were discovered at a construction site. Drone 4 flew over that area late this afternoon. It's not clear yet what they found, but crews are working with the property owners and the builders to get a better look. And they expect to tell us more on Monday.